Abby, I was nervous my first video too.